A consumer alert for you tonight. Ford has issued a recall of almost 400,000 cars. The automaker is recalling its Fusion and Lincoln MKZ models because of faulty door latches. Essentially, those latches may not work at all. They might allow the doors to fly open while the car is moving. For complete recall information, you can go to our website, cbs6albany.com.